I got beef on rice. But let me tell you something. If this really ain't beef and this cat or a dog or whatever, it's the tastiest cat or dog I ever had in my life. I don't think that's true though, but gotta be a lot of cats and dogs they come. I don't never see no cats and dogs at the Chinese place or close to the Chinese place I go to. Everybody fuck with them too. They official.